This temple seems promising. Let's keep our eyes peeled for another emblem bracelet.
Ah! I found it! Look! It's the bracelet of the Shepherd Exalt!
Interesting. There's an unusual presence inside this one. Let's try the invocation. Awaken! Emblem of Bonds!
Awake at last. I feel like I slept for quite a while. Guess I can't tease you for those long naps of yours anymore.
Hello?
Ah, sorry. We're just getting our bearings. Nice to meet you. I'm Krom.
He's the leader of the Shepherds. I'm Robin, his tactician. If you're the one who awakened us, then you have my thanks.
Yes. I'm the Divine Dragon. So, you're two emblems in the same bracelet?
Right. But it's not that surprising. Robin and I are bound by ties stronger than fate.
What do you mean?
I swore an oath to Krom when we'd lost his older sister, the Exalt Emerin. Neither of us was half the person she was, but together we became something more.
From then on, we supported each other through thick and thin, no matter the danger. My sister fought for a peaceful world. Together, Robin and I made that a reality.
That's a wonderful story. We're also fighting to make our world a peaceful one. Would the two of you be willing to put your efforts toward another happy ending?
Of course. We'd be honored.
Honored? But I haven't even told you what's happening.
I knew I could trust you the moment I looked into your eyes.
Krom follows his instincts. He trusted me right away too, even though I'd lost my memory.
Well, I appreciate the confidence.
Before we join you though, I think we'll have to see for ourselves what you're made of.
Agreed. It takes strength and fortitude to win a fight. We should make sure you have both.
Don't worry, it's not a formal test. Just show us what you've got and trust it'll be enough.
I understand. Let's get started.
No need to hesitate. Come at us with everything you've got.
Let's see how you handle our strategy.
That barrier is in our way. We'll have to figure out how to break through it.
Divine One, it looks like those crystals might be generating the barrier.
Let's try smashing one and see what happens.
Whatever you need. With pride.
The barrier is still standing.
It looks like we'll need to destroy all the crystals to get through.
All right.
All is set.
Here I go.
Got it.
I'll protect you.
Off I go. I can do this.
It was foretold.
Reverted back.
Then we can't waste any time. We better attack them all before everyone's actions are finished.
to scratch.
Give me a target.
Formation's disrupted. Is it time, Robin?
Definitely. Let's move on to the next phase of the plan.
The area is flooded. Is their plan to block our progress?
Minaka here.
Excellent. We destroyed all the crystals. The barrier's down. Hurry, let's advance on the emblems.
Thank you.
Our foes are strong.
I can tell by your form that you're no stranger to battle. You know what you're doing.
I've learned a lot along the way, but I still have a goal to achieve.
You've got as much determination as Robin does. I can see it in your eyes. Now, let's get started. I'm ready when you are.
I must focus.
Father, I never expected to see you in this world, too.
Lucina! I wasn't expecting to see you either. We've got a lot of catching up to do, but let's save it until after the battle.
Of course. It has been a long time since we sparred. Let's both try not to break anything.
Thank you.
anything for you.
Along with Father, I see.
That's right. I never left Krom's side.
I feel a bit self-conscious fighting my father's other half, but I will do the best I can.
I understand how you feel, but don't hold anything back. Joining forces with.
Happy to, Emblem Robin. Our strategies may not impress a tactician like you, but the bonds among my allies are strong.
I think Krom was right. You do seem worthy of our trust. Well, I think that settles it. I've got my answer. How about you, Krom?
Yes, indeed. We saw a tremendous display of strength and resolve. You are both bold in your actions and sincere in your beliefs. I'm impressed.
So you'll join us?
Sorry for the trouble, but I wanted to be sure. Yes, we'll help you.
Let's join forces and usher this world toward an era of peace.
Thank you, Emblem Krom, Emblem Robin. With you on our side, I've got more hope for our world than ever.
Hope, yes. That's the key to your peaceful world right there.
And it's up to us to spread that hope so the world doesn't fall to despair. I think it's very important to breathe life into that goal by speaking it aloud.
Well said. If our goal is to bring hope to the world, we can't be half-hearted about it. There have been times in my life when I've been close to despair. In those moments, it was only thanks to Robin and our friends that I didn't give up. Even when I was destined to die, we conquered fate by trusting and inspiring each other.
That's right. And so long as you hold on to hope, you'll be capable of the same.
I understand. I'll take those words to heart.
That's the spirit. We look forward to joining you in the battles to come.
wrong?
Lucina, I'm so happy to see you again.
You look well. And you've become an emblem just like us. Incredible. Krom does almost nothing but worry about you. It's a little tiresome, if I'm honest.
We weren't going to discuss that in front of her.
You really worry that much?
Of course I do. I'm your father. But now that we're together again, I can finally rest easy.
It does feel as if a huge weight has been lifted off my shoulders. Now we can fight side by side again, like we did in Elise.
Nothing would make me happier.
Together, we'll make this world a better place.
Together.